Hello and good day everybody. Today I will present my Iskandar Development Framework for Frost and Sullivan Iskandar Business Case Challenge. There will be 7 dimensions in this framework followed by 4 key performance index fulfillment. So without further ado, we go to the first dimension, which is growth opportunity. To kickstart the development, we should develop incubation center for budding biotech or technology contract research organization, CRO, and contract manufacturer, CM. We must improve E&E manufacturing sector by investing more into smart manufacturing technology and automation, and then produce food and agro-processing smart manufacturing and food and beverage automation. We should also improve healthcare facilities as well as develop a new sector, which is pharmaceutical sector in Iskandar. According to Business Monitor International, our medical tourism is on the rise. Based on the graph, the exponential growth for pharmaceutical and both and healthcare increased from 2012 to 2013. However, we lack necessary personnel. So, no matter, we should develop a medical tourism sector in Iskandar. And using the resource mentioned before, as well as future medical workforce from EduCity to make Iskandar a Southern medical tourism destination target. This medical tourism should attract Singaporean, Indonesian, Australian, and New Zealanders. So to make a clear view, this is the map road to Iskandar growth. First, we should implement this incubation center, CRO, NCM. To E&E sector and pharmaceutical sector. This CRO and CM can facilitate growth in development in both sectors. In E&E, the CRO and CM can develop higher degree of food traceability, higher degree research in smart manufacturing and automation. In smart manufacturing, it can enable high degree of food traceability. The importance is food traceability can prevent any food scandal, such as the horse meat in Europe early this year. While in automation industry, in the automation sector, CRM and CM can increase food processing and packaging efficiently. Now engineers can check out food production from their tablet and focus more on developing new products instead of taking care of the available product. In pharmaceutical, this is a long-term goal, which we can use CRO and CM to focus on producing novel drugs, such as leptin sensitivity drug that can lower obese and diabetes patient. We can also make a target for 40% of biocorp company in Malaysia is in Iskandar. So, when we scale up all of this, food smart message or food and agro pharmaceutical, and we combine it ultimately we integrate and develop the Southern medical tourism destination in Iskandar.